In today's video, I'm going to be doing a review of a product called Happy Scribe. Happy Scribe is a transcription program, if you will, which has an exclusive deal right now on AppSumo. Happy Scribe. And what we're going to do is go through the back end here, and we're going to show you how this works, not how it works, but how it is working for me. If you realize that you do need help getting it straight as far as how to get your online marketing business going and get everything straightened out in your mind so that you can move in the right direction, I'm here for you. If something is missing, ask questions. Please leave comments and questions down below the video, and I'll get back to you personally. So the thing is, let me help you out. Click the link below for great free training to help build your online home business today. And it'll help you decide whether you need this tool for your business or not. And please like the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And while you're at it, hit the bell icon so that you're notified every time I publish a new video to our site. So when you have purchased Happy Scribe, it looks like this. So what we're going to do is we're going to log in, and then I'm going to show you. Okay, so we just logged in. This is my dashboard, and this shows you what we have here. New workspace, main credits. We already showed you that. Upload a new file. Okay, so I'm going to label this the five ifs, which was a series I just recently did. We're going to save that. And then you can add members for teams if you have a team. Add other people that can use this as administrator. You'll be the administrator. So this is good for a team effort. So we're going to upload a file. So, and it says, what do you need? We need a transcription or subtitles. I'm doing for a transcription. Now it's going to ask you four questions. Is there background noise? Is it background noise free? Yes, it is. Are the speakers close to the mic? No. Is the conversation clear without overtalk? Should be. Do speakers have clear accents? Should have. Now, better audio would improve transcriptions. Proceed anyway. Now, it's going to ask you some questions here. Where do I want the files to come from? My device, public links. You can use Google Drive, Dropbox, my Vimeo channel, my YouTube channel. Okay, so I'm going to say, just going to drop in files from my, okay, so we're going to go here. And I'm going to drop in one of my shorter videos so this doesn't take us a long time to show you. So we're going to do this one here. Now, this is going to be uploading. We're going to pause this and we'll come back. I'll tell you how long it took to do this. Okay, so we're checking in and we're at 42% and we're at 19 minutes at this point in time. So we'll check back when it's completed with the upload. Okay, we're back checking again. We're at 56%. 30 minutes into it. This video is 6 minutes and 32 seconds. So just for a guide, if you want to buy Happy Scribe, this is what you're dealing with and how you're going to use it and how much time it's going to take. So, but you can do lots of other things while this is running in the background. So we'll be back. Okay, so it just finished uploading 54 minutes for a 6 minute and 32 second MP4 file. Now, down here in the right hand corner, if we had set up that my vocabulary, which we mentioned, for any specific terms that you might be using that the algorithm may not understand, you'd have to turn that on. And if you want this, as soon as it got through finished uploading, to immediately start transcribing and you would turn that on. But this is lit up now, bright blue, transcribe. So we're going to push that. And that's, this is going to come up on the dashboard. And up here, it's going to tell us it's working. Okay, we're going to look at this. It's 9 after the hour. And we'll get back to when it is done working. Okay, so we're back, and right here they tell you it's around 7 minutes. I timed it about 6.5 minutes. But it has a better idea how long it took to do it. So it took 54 minutes, I think I said, to download or upload the video. It took 7 minutes to transcribe it. So let's open it. Let's take a look at what is we're going to see here. Okay, there. Now your video's down here in the bottom. And if you play it, you'll follow along.
Hey, this is George. I'm back. We're going to be talking about the 5 F's. This is F number 2. I believe from my experience that F number 2...
See, it's following as it reads.
...the search engines. The battle with Google, the battle with YouTube
search.
It's a perceived battle that probably
see, the words have darkened in that have already been read.
That, let's say for myself, having come from retail,
the red, and red letters are the ones that wasn't sure if it transcribed. So it's letting you know. And you can stop it anytime you want. If you read through here and you see it's something that you're not thinking it's saying right, you can play it, you can change it. Move it in, you see it's darkening here. Scroll up. See, it darkens in, and then here, and where it's left off is blue right here. So that's really cool. You can make these changes. You can add things if you want to add things. You can take things out on the transcription. Like I said, you can add the speakers. There's multiple speakers. If it's like a Zoom room or a webinar, whatever you're recording, you're going to have a replay. Now, the only thing we didn't do is I didn't show you about the subtitles. So let's go back. And now up here, I can just push, I want to export the file. We can do that. You can see different types of documents. These are all different types of documents that you can export. Types of files. And then would you like to export, show highlights, timestamps, display, speaker names. You can turn all them on. That's comments. Display comments is comments you made on the work. So if you're sharing with a team like we talked about, you can do that and say download. On my computer, it's going to go to where I want it to go. So anyway, but then the thing is, up here you can convert it to subtitles. And then what we're going to do is we're going to go to subtitles. And then here's the subtitles. Now this whole screen looks different. And these are suggested subtitles that tells you the placement of the subtitles. If you want to change them, you can change them. You can highlight them. And the playback speed, you can adjust it down here. There's a timeline down here too. It shows you where the subtitles are. So this is a really neat, and after that you can download it. Just wanted you to see this because I think this is a really cool tool. A happy scribe outside of AppSumo. What the deal is that it's a transcription software subtitle generator. It's in 119 languages. What they do is you can get a free, what you're going to get is a 30-minute transcription limit to be used as a free source. You can sign up for that to see how it works for you. If it's something you want to have, that's important there, that there is a free, I showed you here, there is a free, and I'll put the link down in the description for you so you can sign up for this. So with Happy Scribe on AppSumo, currently there's a lifetime deal of $69. Just wanted to go through and show you what you get for the price of $69. But here's the thing, that's $69 lifetime. You're going to get the one key thing here is you're getting 2 hours of transcription per month for $69. So if you're going to be buying this, you might want to think about what your needs are, because on the double, pay $138 for a lifetime. Right now, you're going to get 4 hours. And if you go to multiples, you can get up to 6 hours of transcription per month. That's if you buy three codes. So buy one code is 2 hours. Buy two codes for $138. Lifetime is 4 hours of transcription and subtitling. And to pay for three codes, $207 currently, will get you 6 hours of transcription and subtitling. And there'll be a link down in the description for this. I'd like to remind you that please leave any comments you might have or any questions you might have down below the video. I'll be happy to get back to you. I'll get back to you personally. Also, don't forget to check the link down in the description for great free training to help build your online home business today. Free training is available there. Click that link. So as we take a look at Happy Scribe, I'm going to rate it at we'll give it an 8 out of 10. This is a really handy thing to have if you do a lot of transcriptions, like I have a YouTube channel. I want to make sure the transcriptions are right. I can transcribe these files before and import them into my YouTube channel. But the thing is, I hope you got something from this video, the Happy Scribe review. And we hope you got some value from it. If you did like the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And also hit the bell icon so that you're notified every time I publish a new video to our channel. And just wanted to thank you for watching today. And so long.